Thank you. Hello.
Picture the chef that they collaborate with us in the last few years. They did quite like a four hands dinner with us, and then now we are going.
So these are your special visiting chefs.
Exactly. Yeah.
Okay.
We are going to where the magic happened. So we are going to the kitchen.
I think I see the man himself.
Here we go.
Yes, in the kitchen.
There he is. Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
What a pleasure to meet you, the big celebrity, huh? The most famous chef in Asia.
Oh no, I don't think so.
I think so. Yeah.
I'm the biggest chef, but in size.
No, you're a big German guy, right? You're German Austrian.
I'm
so sorry about that.
No worries.
Yeah.
There were some Dutch people that got involved with the Austrians during the war.
Okay.
After that, we kept separate.
It's such a pleasure to finally meet you, though.
Welcome.
It's an amazing setup you guys have
yes.
here. Very, very advanced.
Yes,
right?
So we are very ahead of time in terms of technology. Everything is interfaced. So...
Wow.
So it is to ensure you have a seamless guest experience and that the modern technology is completely integrated in the dining experience. And
okay,
it's given us a lot of... efficiencies working with these systems.
Can I show your face to my audience for a second?
Of course, my pleasure.
Yeah, without the just for 1 second.
Just 1 second, okay. Yeah. Just without the
mask. That's it. That's the man. Thank you very much, sir.
And peanut oil. Can I get you a tasting first, please?
Refreshing starter, amberjack. It's a type of yellowtail fish from Japan, sashimi style. Underneath we have the fruit tomato from Japan, the sweetest tomato in the world. Surrounding with the pekom yoga ginger, watermelon, finished with the tomato juice. Suggest you to enjoy all the ingredients together with the amberjack fish.
Allow me to present. So this is Chateau Carboneuse, vintage 2018, coming from West Bank of Bordeaux from Graves. The white wine, a blend of Sauvignon Blanc and Cinnamon. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Cheers.
So this is our iconic dish since we are opening. Akabu from Hokkaido. Uni on the bottom comes with the cauliflower mousse, lobster jelly, and sorrento caviar on the top. And this is the seaweed cracker on the side. I would suggest you to enjoy one bite for the dish, another bite for the cracker, and enjoy together.
Thank you.
You got allow me to present, this is coming from Burgundy, from Cookie Boom. Michelin Young Chassamorache Premier Cru, La Chambien Premier Cru 2018, from the grape of Chardonnay, so more focused on the creaminess at the same time, floralness as well as minerality.
Okay, so this is the Suzuki type of sea bass from Japan. We do convict style, and surrounding we have the fennel, braise, and compote style on the top. And also we have the calamari from France, eye oily on the left hand side, and finish with the bell pepper essence sauce.
Of course, we are doing a trip between France and Italy. So we are having the blue lobster from Italy, served cold and served together with summer squash, lobster bisque, and then lemon jelly. I finish on top with some lemon zest. This is a lemon from south of Italy, Amalfi lemon.
They're absolutely huge.
Yeah.
I was there 2 years ago.
Yeah?
good. And me too, you know. Olive oil.
Where are you from in Italy?
From Florence.
Oh, you are. The most beautiful part of Italy.
Exactly.
Huh?
Please enjoy.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
This is the blue lobster with the Amalfi lemon.
Allow me to present the red wine. This is coming from Bordeaux in the left bank, more to the south, from Graff area. Chateau Aubagny, which is the Graff Grand Cru Classic, vintage 2013. This is a blend of Cabernet Sauvignon and Merlot, almost 50-50%. Serving from a carbine system in order to...
Dr. Experimentary. He is a slow cooked duck foie gras. Outside we wrap it in the ice by lettuce. On the top is an espalette pepper. On the side is a crispy pork belly with the purple artichoke. The artichoke we do it cooking with the barrigo style. Finished with the artichoke juice, vegan butter, and a little bit of basil oil. Please enjoy, everybody.
So this is the mille fat lamb non from France, slow cook. We chef with the loin part and the belly part. And now surrounding with the avocado cream, wild zucchini, truffle vinaigrette, Sicilian almond, and finished with some seltzers. The sauce approved for you, which is the lamb juice infused with black truffle. And after that, I will come up with some winter black truffle for you, which is from Western Australia. Please enjoy.
Allow me to present Liquid of Gold.
Okay.
Chateau Rizac, in 2009, coming from Bordeaux in the southern part from the village of Sauternes.
Chocolate dessert. Oh. 85% dark chocolate is a touching core in a different variation. You have the ganache, the mousse, and the sponge. Finish on top with some cacao sorbet and on the side some olive oil caviar. I suggest you to enjoy the caviar together just to enhance all the flavors of the chocolate.
Really refreshing dessert. The first one, which is the crumb melon, served with the kiwi cucumber, both of them are from Japan. And also we have the Taiwanese yellow watermelon, the sorbet in the middle, which is the vanilla and squash, like a pumpkin. Finished on the top, crystallized sisal leaf. Suggest you to enjoy all the ingredients together. So here is our patty pour. Based on the season, we always change the fruit for our patty pour. At this season, we're using some Taiwanese fruit, passion fruit, and also yellow watermelon. Followed with the mixed green cookies. Inside we have the chocolate ganache, which is the we call Amazika chocolate. It's a vegan chocolate. Next one, Melody, our homemade freshly baked. We are using some olive oil and some cocoa to make Melody instead of the butter. The texture is really soft and the regular one. And follow with the strawberry jam. I would suggest you to enjoy together with the Madeleine. Last but not least, we have some drinks for you paired with the patty pour, which is the umeshu. It's our homemade Japanese plum wine.
So this is like a shoku?
It's a like...
Or is it a sake?
It's not... Yeah,
okay, shoju, yeah. Okay.
Japanese shoju.
questi giorni quando vieni il bel sole. La 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 la. On days like these